My point of view is that leadership is about inspiring people. To my mind, inspirational leaders are people who can create a mass movement. Anna Hazare most recently created a mass movement. As they say, happiness is a state of mind. I think inspiration is also a state of mind. It's the can-do attitude and the passion and the conviction. Thought leadership is all about being able to analyze information that is in front of you, understand it, and draw up an opinion for you.